You're sensing some tension between you and your dad. What did you do?
Listen to me. My family is not a part of this.
You can't really believe that. Not after being around Moore for this long. Did you tell anyone I was here? Relax. I just need to know if you're telling the truth. Does Sans know where I am right now?
No.
I'm not here to threaten you. I'm not going to hurt your parents. I just don't have much time. I had to learn everything I could about the person Moore is working with.
Yeah? What did you learn?
Classic middle child, which explains your need for approval. On the other hand, your fears of living up to your successful older siblings caused you to rebel and reject mainstream success. Resorb Twin, you really thought that was a reasonable band name? The most important thing I learned is that you grew up surrounded by love and support, which suggests a strong moral framework.
What do you care if I have a strong moral framework? And how long were you in there for?
7 minutes. And I care because I know how Moore works. He has a way of corrupting good people. You're one of them. Same way I was.
So it's his fault that you killed your boyfriend?
I didn't kill my boyfriend, Brian. Moore did, or his people.
Why would they do that?
He came to me when I was writing my dissertation. I guess he'd read some of my work. He told me about NZT, how he was trying to alleviate the side effects, and how if I could help him do it, the pill might help my mom.
You invented the enzyme?
No, me and some other people. I don't know who they are. Moore kept us all separate. He has this way of making people think he's a good person. How no matter what he does, it's all for some greater good. And one day I stopped believing that it was about anything other than him. So I stole a supply of NZT in the enzyme. And he framed me for killing Colin as retribution. And that's when I decided he needs to be stopped.
You're running out of NZT or the enzyme or both. You know, something about the attempt on Moore seemed desperate. He has been on NZT longer than any human being alive. You had to know that he would see that coming. But you couldn't wait any longer, or you might miss your one shot forever.
I'm close to replicating the enzyme, and when I get there, his plan to keep NZT to himself, to keep it from doing all the good you and I know it could, that's all over.
If you saw me as a threat, I'd be dead already, so what is this? Presumably you want something from me.
You're under his thumb, same way I was. He took everything from my life that mattered. He'll do the same to you, trust me. There's only one way out.
What is that?
You're going to help me kill Eddie Moore.
Where are you going?
You can't just leave. Your mom made meatloaf.